I think one of the biggest disappointments in my teaching career is never having taught Joe, not been in any of my classes, and even worse, he was facing on the other side.
Go.
Joe Waterfield, what can I say? I'm a big man, but compared to Joe Waterfield, I am merely Ryan Clark. He is immense of stature, immense of ability, and immense power.
Joe Waterfield, blue Peter badge holder, illustrator at the age of 6. Quite simply, we don't know what we're going to do without him.
Well, thanks very much for this opportunity to speak about Joe. Joe's been a complete inspiration to many students for 7 years, and I have to say to me myself as well. And I'm delighted to take this opportunity to be the first to confirm that our new sixth form centre will be called the Joe Waterfield Centre. Thank you very much.
The way that Joe helps people less fortunate than themselves. Okay. Although he's done lots of really good work with people like Millwald, the reason Andrew Wooding is so small is because he's always lived in Joe's shadow.
Right, okay. Sorry? Joe who?
Okay.
Like so many of the professional learners today, I read his teaching, hoping to make a small amount of difference. It's what makes Joe's achievements so remarkable. He's only a student, it's made such a difference to so many lives. There's a lot of people out there watching this video today, and they'd be jealous of everything that Joe's achieved, which is such a shame. You know who you are, do something about it. You can learn a lot from Joe Waterfield. Andrew Wooding.